Terabad. So we do see these Zerglings now running in here into the main base, doing some nice damage. Here comes a fungal growth all over Satini's forces. Oh my god, no medvacs to support him. He loses all of his marines. He throws down the JJ, well played. And there we go. Roxkiss Slivko takes the win with a 3-0 victory in the background. Great play from Slivko. I can't believe it. That was an excellent time to push in on that natural.